Hi guys, this is GW Name. Oh no, GWA Network here. Sorry, I mispronounced it. That's okay. And today, this is episode 2. I'm gonna do this episode. I'm gonna. I have to all. Much better. Had to increase the sensitivity. I'm gonna go out to hunt some hunt for some iron. I need a to get a torch in. Oops. Now, let's get back to my shelter. There should be enough picks to last me a while. This should be enough picks to last me a while. A mining pick. Oops. That's okay. Iron is going to be pretty hard to find for now. But if you're lucky enough, you're going to find some iron. Kind of like if you're lucky enough by chance, you'll be able to meet a celebrity simply out of chance. But usually it's pretty hard. Just like that one time I met BJ Mackey. Have another pick. Here we go. I went from fat guy with bald he long hair to fat guy with bald head, skinny guy with long hair, but now I'm like skinny guy with bald head. I'm like the skinny guy with the bald head. Now I'm the skinny guy with a bald head. I look kind of weird. Because I know a lot of you audience out here is used to me having, seeing me with long hair. My plan is to grow it back out. Success. Only a small sliver of iron. But that's okay. Wow. Even more iron. Sorry about that lip popping. This is my this is part of my autism. If I didn't have any scabs on my face, I'd probably look a bit like Saitama from One Punch Man. Autistic people like me should be allowed to work. We need to enforce laws that are supposed to protect us. Everyone that's on the autism spectrum from discrimination. We need laws to protect us. We also need laws to also protect overweight people, too. Even if they are underfat. Even if they are underfat. And overweight. Because I was overweight at the start of my junior year. Then near the middle of junior year, that's when I went down to a normal weight. Yet I was still technically obese. Because my fat percentage was a bit high. There is such a thing as normal weight obesity. Believe it or not. Some part of it has to do with what you're eating. If you're eating too little protein, you're more likely to become obese. Regardless of BMI. Mom?
Okay.
But sometimes, like, especially if wintertime comes along, like, obesity could have a pretty good advantage. In the polar regions. Or if you have a family history of vitamin D deficiency. Because, you know, being too underfat can cause your bones to deteriorate very quickly. There is such a thing as normal weight obesity. Normal weight obesity is also known as being out of shape despite normal weight. Eventually, can escape this destiny. The goal of the series is to ultimately achieve self-sufficiency. Like, I know how to. Like, I'm very careful when I. Whenever it goes trimming down SIM cards to size. I'm quite careful, actually, when it goes to trimming down a SIM card to size. I'm very careful. I'm very careful. Very careful. I was able to fight anorexia completely on a vegan diet. This is to show you that even if you're vegan, like, if done correctly, you're probably not gonna waste away. If done correctly. In fact, if you do it with a shit ton of protein, you're gonna make some pretty impressive gains. Kind of like Richard Burgess. Kind of like with Richard Burgess. Six blocks of iron. I'm gonna store it for later. Or what if? Now? Time to craft a water bucket. Das ist für später. One of the best things about Florida is nature actually takes care of our messes, too. If we don't. In case we don't do it, nature takes care of it. Nature can actually take care of itself. If done correctly. Like how a lot of fans of Britney Spears were kind of surprised when they saw Britney Spears after she shaved her head. I know some of you fans of my channel, me on Instagram, are kind of surprised with my bald head. Because I look kind of weird with no hair. Without any hair on my head. I look kind of funny. Because I know my head shape's not perfect for a bald head, but that's okay. Yes, I'm actually doing. Wait, I have a spare shovel. No need to worry. There's no need to worry. And as soon as I clear up the land, let's get to farming. As soon as. Let's clear up some land first. I forgot my Vasa bucket. Gravel. Now, time to get some water. Shovel has worn down. Back out again. To get even more sticks. Now, back to shoveling. Rose bush. More coal. The main reason why I follow a vegan diet, a lot of it has to do with the heart problems that tend to haunt me. It's kind of like a family curse to me. The heart problems are kind of a family curse. I'm trying not to end up with that curse on me. Most people will develop heart disease in some form in their lifetime. But it's not necessarily part of normal aging. It's more of abnormal aging. And design. Now, to do a bit more destruction to the land around us. Water is pretty abundant. The main reason why junk food tastes so good, there's a biological reason for that. It might actually explain why obesity rates just keep on rising despite government efforts. There's a biological... A lot of it's more biological than you think. You gotta take into account genetics. Most of the animals that are killed by combine harvesters are actually considered pests to begin with. Don't worry. Now, time to plant some sugar cane. Here we go. Deal right. Deal right. The amount of variety I would have and resources will gradually increase. You know, I wouldn't want to kill those animals if this was real life. If this was real life, I wouldn't want to be killing those animals. If this was real life. This is not real life. This is Minecraft. This ain't real life. This is Minecraft. Making sure I don't drown. Making sure I do not drown as I do this. Making sure not to drown. Make sure I don't drown. Make sure I don't drown. This is to upgrade the shelter. for wondering what I'm doing. So I'm building a dam. That's my sharks. One possible reason why we may need immigration control is some of the immigrants could carry pathogens with them to foreign countries. We might not be immune to them. Now? Now, for the first couple of episodes would be about with the goal, ultimate goal is to try to thrive as much as you can. Is to go towards thriving in the series. Let's make another shovel. Scuzzy. Don't worry. I'm putting some of the stuff I gathered into a chest. Don't need those picks right now. Because I'm gonna go out and... Because right now I'm not mining any iron. All I'm doing is clearing out the water so I can gather the sand safely without risking drowning. I want to be able to gather sand safely. There are certain rules that children have to follow in their parents, like, for their parents. They are beyond the control of the parent. In fact, some of them are actually taken over by the law. The truth is, no one should ever be above the law. Not even world leaders. Not even world leaders should be above the law. This is because of the potential for human rights abuses. No one should be above the law. Ever. Found another hunk of iron along the way. The reason why nothing is free, you gotta take into account energetic cost of producing the resource. The energetic cost that your body pays to make that resource for you. For ya. How I managed to stay alive on a vegan diet? With proper planning, you can do it. You can actually do it pretty safely. I know sometimes I like to take my sweet ass time, but that's okay. The goal? Build a thriving world. A world that is thriving. One has begun to sprout. Now, let's melt some steel. Oops, wrong one. Much better. As always, this is GWA Network signing off. Don't forget to leave a like if you liked this video, dislike if you disliked it, subscribe for more. Before I go. Here we go. Thank you for watching, stay tuned for more. Don't forget to leave a like if you liked this video, dislike if you disliked it, subscribe for more. See y'all next time. This is GWA Network signing off. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more, and bye. Until next time, bye.